What you doing? Channel, and today we are in Colorado. Let me just give y'all a sneak peek of the view right now. Very, very gorgeous. So today, I ain't gonna lie, we freelancing on this trip, y'all. Like, we freelancing, we just wanted to plan like a winter vacation, a getaway. We didn't want to feel like we had too much planned. So honestly, today is day one. It's February 11th. We're gonna freelance today. I'm about to change out of this because this is what I wore to the airport. About to change clothes and about to go find something to eat, and then we're probably gonna go take some pictures. Yeah, I'll probably just take some pictures and just chill because we just got here. So yeah, February 11th, and by the way, we're here for February 11th through the 15th. So today is the 11th, it's Saturday. We are freelancing, and yeah, that's pretty much it. So we just got to the Airbnb, and we're just gonna jump into the Airbnb tour. We're just gonna jump right into
what you do.
Check out, we finna just go explore the property, see what's going on. They said it's like a recreation room with like a hot tub and like things of that nature, so we finna go look. Thank you. Yo, it's snow. All right, y'all, we found what we was looking for, which is the recreational room, laundry. Okay, laundry room. Cute. A little daycare area. Pool. This is cute.
Yeah.
Okay. All right.
Look.
I like this. Look at my fucking pants, y'all. This is so embarrassing.
Right? I'm not loving this fit right now.
We finna change, y'all. Don't worry. We finna get a bras on each wave in a minute. I like this. It's cute. I like this room. And it's real warm in here, too. Y'all, I'm out of breath. If y'all hear me breathing hard, the girls that's been in the mountains know.
Right.
If you know, you know. When you in this type of elevation, everything is hard. Like, this is cute. Little desk area. The pool area is so cute.
Oh, it's so cozy.
Okay. Okay, y'all. So we finna get ready to go to like this place. It's like, I don't know, the food look good. It's like a bakery and it's like a cinnamon roll on a stick. That's the best way I can explain it. Now, mind y'all, the place closed at 3 o'clock and it says that our ETA is 2:55, but that's okay. They close at 3, we're gonna get there at 2:55. They gonna let us in our door at 2:55. Girl, you wanna go snow sledding down there? Oh my gosh. Somebody probably did sled down there. But I don't know, that's.
Yeah, green bell pepper, yeah.
The little bakery spot I was telling y'all about that we were trying to go to, they closed, y'all. We tried it and it was like, they pretty much shut all the machines down, like, to make whatever we wanted. So anyways, we ended up coming to like this sandwich deli spot right next to it. We're gonna snack on our food and then we are going to leave, and then we're gonna go get on the gondolas, and then we are gonna go take pictures, and that's pretty much it. So I'll show you our food and then
bitch, I forgot we walking down now.
Oh my god. Like I said, we just wanted something like cute to snack on, so that was just what we needed, because we actually are going to get like some real dinner in a few hours, so we don't want to do too much. Anyways, so we finna head back to the Airbnb. Our plan was to go take the ski lift to the top of the mountains to take pictures, but the ski lift closed at 4 o'clock. It's almost 4 o'clock.
Late again.
So today is just not today for us. It's just not on our side, but that's okay. That's why we always got tomorrow. So tomorrow we have to do our due diligence to be on time with everything, because we have a full day tomorrow to do. We're trying to find a cute place to take pictures real quick, but we're trying to beat the sun. The sun trying to. Y'all, what is this?
What?
Girl, look like a little hut. Not to come get me. So we hiking up a little bit to get to the top. We're gonna try to get to the top, y'all, to get some good pictures. We already got some good pictures, but we need to be better. We trying to get up there.
What else? Y'all, I look like a who? Do y'all see how red my nose is? Like, I look like a red. Okay, y'all, so we just got done with pictures. Ooh. We just got done with pictures. The pictures came out fine. I'm about to go through and edit and post them and things of such natures. We did a little bit of TikTokular, nothing crazy. So right now we just finna chill until we go to dinner. We're gonna do pickup from this Italian restaurant down the road. So we're gonna go walk, pick it up, come back, eat, and that's it. We're gonna bring it in for the night, because like, today is tiring, y'all. I've been up for almost 28 hours, so we're gonna call it a night. So that's a wrap on day one.
All right, y'all, good morning. Day two in Colorado. I slept good, actually. I feel like I slept for too long, but I slept good. This time change just set me up. I ain't even gonna lie, y'all. Like, Colorado is 2 hours behind from Florida. And I usually don't have a problem with time difference when I go places. But this time, I don't know why. It's messing me up. But anywho, day two, the sun ain't even up yet. Like, I'm up. I'm telling y'all, I'm up. I'm outside for real. Like, don't play with me. So on today's schedule, we have we're gonna go take pictures. That's first things first. So I'm about to do somewhat of my makeup. I'm not about to do too much. I'm about to do somewhat of my makeup, and then we're gonna go take photos. We have outfits we have to take photos in. After that, we're gonna go back to the bakery place that we tried to go to yesterday, but we couldn't go because it was too late. And then after the bakery, we're gonna go to this breakfasty brunch place. I don't know how that's finna go. I don't know how dinner's finna go for us today, because there's like a lot of bars and grills here. So everything's gonna be packed out. Like, it's like a dominant. There's like a lot of takeout and like bars and grills here. So it's like Super Bowl Sunday, all them places gonna be packed. Girl, I don't even think we finna find nothing good to eat. But we gonna have to figure that out later. But yeah, day two in Colorado, and
all right, y'all, so we finna go ready to take pictures real quick, but we gotta find a real cute spot. Yeah. Girl, this water is not hot enough. Woo! This water is not hot enough, girl. Okay. Y'all, this water is hot. Woo! Also, I just realized I have on makeup. A real pro know how to take a shower and makeup without getting makeup messed up. But then again, everything waterproof, so I want to make our. All right, y'all. So I changed clothes because now we finna go to the pastry bakery place. Then we finna go to the restaurant, and then we finna go snow tubing. So yeah. Why is the camera? Let me show you what I'm wearing. Nothing crazy, you know, just something to keep me warm. So this is what we doing, and I'm probably see y'all when we get to the place.
I'm sorry, I just cannot get over how beautiful our view is. Like, nobody's like, touching.
Colorado sun gonna get you right. Like, oh my gosh. Anyways, so I'm out of breath right now because we taking a walk to the bakery place, as I told y'all before. And it's like a 15 minute walk, so that's what we got going on. So we are, I don't even think I told you exactly where we are. I said Colorado, but we are in Winter Park, Colorado. And it's like a ski resort, like a mountaintop town. It's really nice. Scenery, very beautiful. Scenery is a 10, 10 out of 10.
I will but say.
Everything seemed more like it just, oh, I'm out of breath. I literally walked 50 feet away from the Airbnb and I'm out of breath. Winter Park is kind of like, it's like very much so like American. It's like so patriotic. Like the food choices here is so patriotic. Hamburgers, hot dogs, pizza. That's it. Like, so, but you know,
oh,
you know, we just making the best of it. So y'all, anyways, we got like another 15 minutes for a walk. So I'll get back to y'all when we get to the place. Okay, y'all, this is what it looks like. It's, I thought it would be like something inside. I don't know. It's cute though. I got a side of cream cheese so we can dip it and try it, but it smells good. Okay, so it kind of like a smash croissant, but I'm gonna taste it without the cream cheese first. It tastes like a sugar donut smash with the cream cheese. Okay, it's cute. Okay.
I like the cream cheese.
We just arrived to the Tubing Hill, and there's two of them next to each other. We don't know which one we want, which one we're gonna do, but
that's one and that's one right there. This one tall right here, so I think we're gonna do these right here to the right.
Phone is doing like 15%, so my phone is on like 15%, so I'm gonna get as much as footage as I can for y'all, and that's it. I ain't even gonna do too much here because we at the top. And now you're finna go down.
Oh shit.
All
right,
y'all.
Oh shit.
We... All right. Oh. Ooh, shit. Woo. Woo.
I'm trying to win a battle.
It's wet. It was going. It was going slow at first, but once you hit that second dip,
yeah.
Oh,
it got a little drop feeling.
Okay, y'all. So we made it back in the house from snow tubing. Very, very fun. 10 out of 10. Would definitely recommend. I sound so unenergetic right now because I am. I'm tired. It was fun, but it was tiring, and I would actually do it again, but
Not the same day.
Right. No, definitely not the same day. I don't know what we're finna do for dinner, whatever we can suffice, but so yeah. I'm just finna chill, probably edit some of my videos and edit some of my photos. And that's pretty much it. We just chilling for the night. Tomorrow we check out of this Airbnb and we are going to Denver. So that's on the list for tomorrow. Yeah.
All right, y'all. Good morning. So today is day 3, which is February 13th, and it's a Monday, I believe. So the plan for today is we're checking out at 10. I think it's like 8:30 right now. We're checking out at 10, and then we're going to find somewhere to hang out. So at 3:50, we have to catch a train, which I'm very excited about. Oh, my gosh. Very excited. We are taking a train from Winter Park from here to Denver. So that's going to be very exciting. It's going to be the plan for today. We should arrive in Denver at like 6:15-ish. And once we get in Denver, we'll figure it out from there. That's pretty much it. But I'm on a time crunch, so I'm finna get ready. And I'll talk to y'all probably when we get to our next
That day. Is so I embarrassing.
That bus was fucking great.
It was.
That bus was too damn great.
Okay, y'all. So we high key lost, but high key, low key, we're lost. But we got off at the wrong stop, and to think we was about to walk 12 more minutes uphill. No.
With luggage.
We got our stuff with us.
Look at this luggage. Uphill. No.
Walking 12 minutes uphill just to go to a Starbucks. No. So a kind local helped us out and they told us another bus will be coming. So y'all, all this is trial and error, okay? Look at these skiers, y'all. I don't know if y'all can see them, but I'm about to show y'all.
It's beautiful.
They skiing. Y'all see the, and then the ski lift right there.
It's beautiful.
They got somebody skiing right there. I'm jealous, y'all. I need to learn how to ski.
To the train station, and now the train is about to be here in like 10 minutes or so. We board at like 4 o'clock maybe, and then it's supposed to get into Denver at like 6:30-ish, something like that. So roughly a 2-hour ride, but nothing crazy. Look at this, all these stairs, and I got luggage. You know it's a ramp right here?
A ramp?
Yes.
Where?
It's a ramp right there. I might just walk around. I do not want to carry this up these stairs. Y'all think I can make it up these stairs? I do not want to go up this ramp.
Where?
All right, y'all, I made it up. It's cute up here. I've been on a train a long time ago, but it was. This is going to be my first time on a train in a long time. Let's just say that. But it's cute. The train should be pulling up anytime soon now. Tell Taylor. Okay, guys. I'm a little discouraged because we just got word that the plane just got word that the train is delayed until 5:09. It's like 4 something. So we got like an hour, but still like that pushes us back. That pushes our time back that we were supposed to have in Denver. But you know, it's okay, whatever. Everything is all trial and error. At least the train's still coming. Last year was a horror story. If you know, then you know. So, small delay. We just finna chill. Probably do some TikToks and just wait till the train come. Y'all, for some reason, they got us walking all the way to the back of the train. And I'm tired.
Let me go get there.
Just pulled up in Denver. It's so dark. So now we're waiting on our Uber, and then we're gonna go straight to the Airbnb. And then from the Airbnb, when we get to the Airbnb, we're gonna look for some food.
Right, y'all, so we just got into the Airbnb. I'm gonna give y'all a little tour. Just noticed this is so cute. Some trail mix, toothpaste, a little kit. Shout out to the Airbnb host, y'all. This is so cute. Oh my gosh, definitely gonna use this. So we dressed and now we're about to head to the vegan place. It's like a vegan all-American food, but it's really popular, so I found them on TikTok and things of that nature, of course. So, we're about to get there. This is my little milky chick. It's so cute, y'all. And it's vegan.
All right, y'all, I had to do a voiceover right here because they had Taylor Swift playing in the background, but the fries were good. 10 out of 10. Then I went back with the honey mustard. 10 out of 10. And this is where I realized that Taylor was in the back. about to try the burger. Now that's what I'm talking about.
Who is this historical figure? This is Elvis Presley. What Roman numeral is this?
That is.
Name this breed.
That's a Maine Coon.
What element does this symbol represent?
Calcium.
Ooh, smart. Where did this originate from?
Fireworks, China.
Where is this located? This is China?
No, not China.
Okay, which city is this? It's a trick question. What country flag is this?
Oh, that's, you better get this right.
No? Who is this? Wait,
Jamaica!
I meant to put India.
Oh my gosh. That's UNA.
Chlora?
That's zinc.
Zinc?
Oh, sodium.
What is the name of this painting?
No.
The screen.
Close enough. St. Louis. Arch.
All right, y'all. We just got back. Lord Jesus, I had him talk. We just got back to the Airbnb from the place. That place was good. And by the way, everything was vegan. Like, everything. Like, I was just so shocked. Y'all don't understand, like, as a person who don't eat land animals, the pleasure of having stuff that actually looks and tastes like land animals, like, it's chef's kiss. It's really good. Everything was seasoned. Everything. I really don't have no complaints about, like, the food. That's pretty much it. We're just about to shower, wind down, and probably go to sleep because we are tired. Like, our whole day was spent traveling. Tomorrow, we really don't got nothing planned tomorrow. We're going to go to the Denver Art Museum, and we'll probably go to breakfast before that, though. But not too sure what we're going to do yet. So, what's today? Day 3, I think. So, that wraps up day 3. And Day four is tomorrow. I'll see y'all tomorrow, day four.
Good morning, y'all. Today is day four. I don't know. Yeah, today's day four because we go home tomorrow. So right now I'm really, really agitated because my phone service is not working. I don't know why. T-Mobile has a global outage or a nationwide outage or whatever. But it's the wrong time to be having an outage. I'm out of the country. I'm out of the state right now. Like, y'all can't be
anyways, doing. Besides that, I really got up like an hour ago. I just started semi-getting ready. I need to start on my makeup.
Right now, we're trying to choose what we want to do for breakfast. And we're going to head there. Then after breakfast, we're going to go to the Denver Art Museum, I believe. Yeah.
All right, y'all. So we all dressed and stuff. We found a breakfast spot. It's real cute. But I think we're going to try to take, like, Lime, like the Lime scooters or the bikes.
It's some over there. Y'all see those bikes?
Now, mind y'all, my coat ain't got no pockets. But I rock gloves. So. For everything I never had, I met some dreadlocks in my hair. For every word I should have said, without you, I feel better. Some duck. I mean, some geese.
I want to touch the geese. I never saw a goose that way. For every lesson that I miss, I got it for myself. Should I do the right things? Should I do what I think?
So we just got done with breakfast. It was good. It was good. I get a place. You know, I give them a 10. They deserve it. It was really good. So now we finna go to the Denver Art Museum for a little bit. It's not gonna work for you. Nobody can eat me. No, no.
I had to show y'all this bathroom. Hold on.
Cute. They got a bench in this bathroom. Like, who you know? I definitely wouldn't trust sitting on it, but you know. But it's pretty mid right here. I like the mirror. Fucking with the mirror. Hold on, this is an aesthetic. I got the all white going on with the white. Don't see. And I got the Michael Jackson gloves, as y'all can see. All right, y'all, they real strict in here. We can't record. I can't even have my tripod. They're real strict. So I'm trying my best to get enough footage for y'all.
They arguing.
You hit a bag.
You got me. He definitely just got back home from cheating. And she, that's how I let him off.
Alright, y'all, this is my pick. picture. This is my picture. My picture is. I don't care what nobody says.
Wait, because this was the first one.
I don't know what that was. This is what you ordered. This is what you get in the mail. That's what that is. Y'all tell me who's on it. Y'all, so the Denver Art Museum complete. It was cute, it was okay, but they real strict, like talking about some no recording and stuff like that. And I promise you, it was this one dude. I promise this man was following me, y'all. We're gonna go to the grocery store, and I think we're gonna cook tonight at our Airbnb because we tired of eating out, and it's like the food is not good. We only had one good restaurant since we've been here. We on day four or three. Oh yeah, the vegan one last night, and then the one today. Like, we tired of eating out and wasting our money, y'all. So it's like, at this point, we might as well cook. We know how to cook. We know we eat our food. So literally, it's just getting out of hand.
2-3 times, baby.
Literally, like. So we finna attempt to find something to cook. So we finna head to the grocery store and figure out what to cook, y'all. I don't know what to cook, but we gonna find something. We gonna figure something out later. All right, y'all. That's so we gonna end up doing this. Because I don't know, we just don't know what to eat, so we're gonna do this today, and I think that's it, y'all. We don't know. I'm just tired of eating food. How about we just not eat, y'all? How about that? How about we just not eat anything? Because that's really how I'm feeling.
What?
All right, y'all, so we changed our mind like 80 times.
We need the tomato sauce. My teeth about to fall.
We gonna do We're gonna do meatball marinara subs, and we got some apple juice. We don't wanna do that. We don't wanna do that lasagna because that was a lot, and it's only two of us, and that was just doing too much. So hey, we're just gonna do this.
Update. We made it back to the house. We've been back to the Airbnb. I'm lying to that. We made it back to the Airbnb, and honestly, that's it for us. Like, we're gonna bring it in. We're gonna call it a day. It's like 5 something. We're just tired. So right now, we're just finna settle down, take showers, wind down, stuff like that. And we're going to cook whatever I showed y'all. So, yeah. I'm kind of excited to eat that because, like I said, y'all, the food options here so far has been very disappointing. I was very excited to get to Denver just for the food. But our breakfast we had this morning was very good. But, again, I was just tired of spending money on food that was just like either nasty or mediocre. So we're gonna cook. Okay, y'all, it's almost 8 o'clock. I'm gonna start cooking because I'm hungry. Thank you.
right, y'all. I just took the meatballs out of the oven. That's how it's looking. Look good. These is the corns. And that's the bread. We have like some homemade bread. Not homemade. Homemade garlic bread. All right, y'all. This is my plate. It look good, right? Yeah. Yeah. So I'm about to bust this down.
I'm so sick of you niggas, your country ding ding. I be so bold myself and you come and fuck me. I feel so ordinary, said when you around me. Treat me like gold, right? Maybe I'm arguments, you air me out. Tripping about your whereabouts, I can't keep no conflict with you. What can we just rub it out? I don't want no sex with you. You know you my thug and I can't shake this habit, no. I've been down, baby. I've been reminiscing. Baby, I'm a missing. Don't wish it.
All right, y'all. So I just got done eating. I'm in the bed and y'all, I'm so tired. Like my eyes is like so red. I have a headache too, but I don't know. I think I'm getting sick, like homesick and physically sick because of this climate. Like I'm not used to this type of climate. Anyways, this is our last night. I think it's day 4 or 5. I'll be losing count, y'all. I don't know. Today was cute. So yeah, that's it for today. Tomorrow we fly out. The flight is supposed to depart at 11. My lips dry, y'all. I'm sorry. Flight is supposed to depart at 11 and then 11:27. I'm sorry. And then we have a layover in Texas and then Florida. And we're not supposed to land in Florida until, not supposed to land until our destination. Until like after 7 p.m., which is kind of sick because our whole day is going to be gone towards. And they don't find American. Like, y'all, I'm sorry. I do not like American. But sometimes you got to do what you got to do. Like, whatever. 3. And I might come back during the summer just to see how it looks. Because a lot of people's telling me it's cute during the summer. And they have like a lot of like water and outdoorsy activities. You know, that's my type of stuff. That's my type of stuff. So. Yeah, that's a wrap. And I ain't even gonna hold y'all, honestly. I ain't even gonna hold y'all no longer today. That's a wrap on this vlog as well. So, good night.